Bar Carman. We are with one of the newest Marines, Adrian Garcia, who did the Crucible today, 54 hours, and look at you, just fresh as a daisy. How does it feel?
Good, sir.
The hardest moment for you, what would you say it was?
The Reaper, sir.
And the Reaper is, for those who don't know?
It's lots of hills. You gotta go up with your main pack that weighs around 60 pounds, and you gotta carry your M16A4 service rifle.
Did you ever once doubt yourself during those moments?
No, sir. This recruit knew that he was gonna make it because he had to go and see his family again. That's the only thing that this Marine had in his mind, sir.
And where do you see yourself now? Does it feel just like you're 13 weeks out from starting, almost there? I know you got another week before you actually fully graduate, but do you feel like a different person?
Yes, sir. This recruit felt like when all these recruits are non-Marines, when they step onto the yellow lines, it's like they painted the lines with blood, which the blood starts coming from, first starts from your feet, and it gets to right here in 13 weeks, sir.
Where are you from?
Well, Chicago, Illinois, sir.
And what's your favorite sports team?
Football, Chicago Bears, sir.
You want Jay Cutler back next year?
No, sir.
That's my man. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.